All right, so sorry about the thing moving. Hang on. All right, this is the Star Wars Mandalorian Starfighter. This is what Bo-Katan Kryse flies. This also comes with Gar Saxon and a Mandalorian loyalist. I thought that this one was discontinued. And I found it recently on Amazon, so I went ahead and got it because I didn't want to miss out. I got to celebrate my birthday, and my wife said, "What do you want?" And I said, "Legos." And she goes, "Okay, get it." So I did. I get it. I'm being careful with the box because I want to use the box on the table to kind of keep everything from banging around on the plastic as much, if that makes any sense. Yes, no, maybe. All right, how many bags do we have? One, two, three, four. We got four bags. And a list and some stickers. I'll set the stickers right over here. This is my instructions. I'll put number four over here, and three, and two, and one. Make sure you guys are set up right because I can't see you. I gotta get this thing set up right. Hang on. Does that kind of work? That kind of works. Yeah. I haven't quite figured out the best way to do this yet. I'm still playing with it. Can you see me? Okay, you can see me. All right. So the first step I always like to do is open things up and separate them by color because it just makes it easier to find later. Rare colors, I kind of put off to one side. This is my little separator section. Lighter grays, darker grays, green, gray, gray, gray. Here's a people. Here's a people's body, a people's legs, a people's head. This looks like the Mandalorian loyalist. No, that's Bo-Katan Kryse's helmet. Look at that. Isn't that cool? Is that? That's pretty far out, man. I don't see her hair yet. Oh, her hair's in this bag. All right, keep separating by color. It also helps when you're doing this if you kind of separate it by shape. If you have some weird shapes, it just makes it easier to find later. Or it does for me. This is a kind of a small set compared to what I've been putting together. This looks like Mandalorian attachments for her helmet. Yep, this is a visor and an antenna. Yes, visors and antennas. I'll just set that onto the side. This is where it's helpful to be older because you can pay attention to a lot of things. That's her hair. But it's also kind of beneficial when you're younger because then your hands can fit these little pieces better. My phone is making a noise. Forgot to hit the button. My cousin just had a baby. Yay. Congratulations, Rebecca. That's awesome. Okay, so with my Bo-Katan crease, I also got a jetpack for her back. Jetpack. So she can fly. And I got her hair. Put her hair on. See? Jetpack and hair. Isn't that cool? So, anyway. I'll sit her helmet over here. I'll put her helmet on her. I like the helmet. The helmet looks cool. I'm sorry, but the hair doesn't do justice for Katie Sackhoff. Okay. Let's get started.
Let's get started.
I don't like this lighting. I need to do something different. Can I change the lighting? It's kind of better. Hang on. Let me get this set up better. Does that look better? I think so. I think so. No. Still not what I want it to be. How's that? Does that look better for you guys? I can't quite tell. I'm trying to set you guys up. Does that look okay? It does look better. Oh, I can see now. Good. Yay. That's a bonus. So, I'm learning as I go. So, stick with me here because I promise I will try. How about that? I will try. I will try to do better. Not that I can do better, but I can try. And that in the end is all we can all do, right? Amazing that people can build these things out of Legos. think they have an idea of what it want, they want it to look like, and then they can come up with a schematic to go from nothing to a ship or whatever. You know what I mean? Pretty awesome. Green. Red, green. I put those in the wrong spot. I put this one in the wrong spot. This one goes right there. Some of these instructions don't tell you everything. They tell you kind of what they want you to do, but not everything. Like, it goes from here to here, but it don't tell you where to place the bottom. I'm gonna guess right there. Sometimes you have to guess. And if I'm wrong, I have to move it. Okay. Okay, they want me to do three on each side for this. Okay, I got you. I am following your directions now. Company.
Yeah.
It says sticker number 5. Good right here. feel like I have too many extra pieces. I'm used to having small pieces like this, but not a big piece like this. So now I'm worried I missed something. I don't think I did. I did. No, I couldn't have. That's just extra. I hope that's just extra. Because if I'm wrong, I don't know where it goes. Bag number two. Yes. Yeah, but I can dub out whatever.
What's up?
She got most of the awards.
Okay.
His teacher, though, you can tell, is not a young, a super young woman.
Okay.
And then here.
Mm-hmm. Until you got some sun this weekend. Mm-hmm.
With the baby.
Mm-hmm. Good deal. I got all these parts and no person. I bet they're in here. Oh, that's a head. And there's a helmet. About that. And he's got a jetpack too. Everybody's got a jetpack. I'm gonna be a jetpack too. Jetpack.
I got a bunch of Bounty Hunter blasters. Everybody got a blaster. Running point the wrong way. Darn. Trying to make sure I pointed it the right way. I got it wrong.
Oh.
I can't find a part. Maybe I'm overthinking it. I think this goes this way. And then one of these goes here. Yeah, I'm just overthinking it. Go figure. Yeah. Okay. Thank you. So far. goes this way.
It doesn't tell you how it does it, but it just snaps into place here, right in that little ball and joint. That's two bags down. What do you think? Not too bad so far. All right, bag number three. This looks like it'll be wings because there's big pieces like that. The big pieces usually go faster. Okay. Start off with this piece. Two blues go in the darker one, this way. And then black one goes in between, like that. And it goes on this side, no, this way. Right. Yep. And then this brown goes in here. All the way. Okay. Start off with this.
an elbow. And a shiny blue piece. Not that one. That one. Yeah. Boy, they made this print hard to see with this blue on blue. That is tricky, tricky, tricky. Not a fan of that. I got that in the wrong place. hard to see this dark blue on dark blue. Very hard to tell where these things go. That can't be right. That can't be right. There should be a gap there. Something's not right there. I don't know what yet. I'll figure it out. I don't know. I made it work, but whatever. I don't think that's how it's supposed to go, but I still made it work. There we go. Boy, that was a booger. This one's going to be the biggest because it's going to have all that plus whatever else. These blue pieces are really difficult to see on the pictures. I'm not digging that at all. I've got a guy. He has a head. This is one of Darth Maul's followers because he's got the spiky helmet. Jetpack. Everybody gets a jetpack. You get a bad jetpack. Everybody gets a jetpack. It's the Oprah Winfrey of jetpacks. And a blaster. You would think that doing the second side would be easier because I've already done one side. But it's not. Thank you. Did I miss one? Yep. I think I wouldn't miss anything. I'm sitting right here on top of it. fucking hard. Excuse my French. It's hard to see. There it is, blended in with the other stuff. About to have a freak out there. It would help if they had arrows pointing to where these things go. It is difficult to see it. cool.
Boom. We're gonna call that done, son. Check it out. This thing rotates the I don't know what the point of the gear thing is. I guess you could hold it by that while this thing rotates. I think this is supposed to rotate that. Anyway. That is awesome. That is Bo-Katan Kree's ship. She's right here. But she can't fit in here with her jetpack, can she? I'm trying to sit her in here with her jetpack. Yep, she fits. Awesome. Boom. That's too cool.